viewing witnesses tonight. Can I say superb one more time?
For what?
On TV. I just want to introduce to say, Dream, he's done really well coming in and learned some of these bloody songs in such a short time.
He's the best one.
I've been following the Mannequins for about 2 years now. I first see them 2 years ago and they're doing a concert at Billericay.
Because this is going to be an epic night. It's going to be fucking excellent. Everybody's turning up, from school friends who've never seen him before, like people have seen him 10 times.
Listen up, that's where I come from.
Very much heavily Bon Jovi influenced.
Spanish.
New bassists come in, release bassists to play with them, just expand it completely.
We'll be right back.
who's filming with all this.
We went to that first Paul Weller gig, and then from then his influences in music completely changed.
A new one, and it's a personal favourite of what?
Oh, that's it.
Thinking and Chris started a band called The Amps, and then from there they sort of flowed into the Mannequins.
Films is good. Excellent. Homegrown is homegrown. His passion for the art of New Egypt, modernist New Egypt, is really, really good.
Influences from a lot of people. I think his dad was a big influence on his music.
I'll stop you. I forgot to turn the microphone on.
Thank you for coming. I just like to thank you for victory.